Well, Gwen has a lot going on. She's sort of, she's the very sweet, popular girl of the high school, but as the movie goes on, you kind of see that she's a little more complex than she appears, and she might not be so sweet.
What was your favorite special effect in the movie?
My favorite special effect? I think there were so many really cool ones. I think there's a lot that really sort of makes the movie almost have a feel like you're watching a cartoon, but it's a live-action movie, so it's a lot of fun to watch. And I really love the effect of Lash's arms. They stretch out and they can go from like miles and miles, and it looks really cool.
If you were a superhero, what superpower do you think you would have?
Well, there's a character in the film who can multiply herself, and she can be like 20 places at once, and I think I would like that one. I think it would help me out a lot.
Our show is about technology. What gadget do you think superheroes would like to have?
Would like to have? Maybe a gadget that would save the world so they wouldn't have to do all the work themselves.
Who is your favorite superhero?
My favorite, I'd have to say, is Wonder Woman, especially after I met her and saw what a great, you know, powerful, you know, woman she is. So I really look up to her and admire her.
Thank you for joining us today.